song. My name's Dorothy. I was an apprentice jockey. Now I listen and then, even almost got married. I'm telling our fault. I'm so thankful.
Wish I could say thank you. I'm Jervis.
I'm from the sunny Isle of Wight.
Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E. Kylie, Dan, I probably could do. Danny as well, I can sing. Better than Madonna.
You're better.
Yeah.
Go on.
I aspire to be me. Do you think he can win the X Factor?
Of course I can.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
I've trained 4 years. I've gone out there and I've learned the art of performance, doing jobs I don't want to do. But it means I get to wake up every damn morning and say I do what I love for a living. I'm getting paid to do it. Look at me, here's my stage. I'm Holly Jervis, and you've not heard anything like me.
I've got
Alan?
Start singing.
Start singing. And take respects off?
Whatever you want. Your mouth is far, far too big when you sing. I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my life. And because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it. It was absolutely terrible.
Well, what would you say to the people that employ me now?
Who are they?
A holiday firm that have a massive chain throughout the country, and I've sung over the years to thousands of people. So why would I keep getting employed if I'm as bad as you're saying? Please answer me that.
Because it is one thing being a singer in a holiday camp.
No, no, no. I'm not just a singer. I have to have this.
Why are you here?
So I've got the X Factor.
Which is?
Me.
Okay.
I might not have the looks, but I've got the X Factor.
And who would you compare yourself to in the charts today?
Celine Dion, Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey.
And how would you mark yourself out of 10 in terms of vocals?
10 out of 10.
Sounded like a dog.
Very degrading. Could not be nicer. I think I'm being penalised because he just wants to get out. He's not giving anybody a chance. He sits to me. Very he wants to get out. He wants to go to the pub.
10 out of 10 Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Celine Dion. And that sounded like Lassie.
Hello.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number. I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel. I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So what? A little something? Alright?
Right, okay. You're not a number, you're a person. You're a... Tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Oh,
what does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach, I work holistically. I take into account people's body, people's emotions, people's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
OK.
Trying to slide on floor to hands, or if you wanna fill the floor. I got the super sexy sweet thing that you just can't ignore. You want